I'm going to do a taste test on these products. We got NutriChimi, chimichurri sauce, and we have NutriPickled cucumber. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and grill a flank steak, and we're going to put some of this on there and try it out for y'all, okay? Let's do that. Okay, as you can see, we got this steak grilled nicely. Got a nice crust on there. This is the NutriChimi that we're gonna put on it. Really good stuff. I actually tasted it, it's good. But we'll make it official here in a second. This is how it looks inside. Just perfect. Now these are the NutriPickled cucumbers. They're good too. Really good product. All right. Remember, we're gonna cut this across the grain. You can see the grain running from left to right. So just start slicing. Gonna make thin slices. Came out perfect. About a medium rare. You do not want to overcook flank steak. It's got to be just like this. Remember, that's only about 1 pound piece, so perfect amount for about half a jar of chimichurri. Get it all sliced up. We'll plate it up and take a look at it. Put the chimichurri on top and get ready to have a bite. That is some good stuff right there. All right, as you can see, it's sliced nice. Came out medium rare. All right. Put a generous amount. You don't want to skimp because it's so good, this stuff. It's like that. Put it all the way across. Don't be shy. It's going to give it a beautiful flavor. I'll guarantee. You can see it from all different angles here. Nice. All right, let's add some pickles to the plate. Can't go without pickles, and then we'll go ahead and taste it now.
Okay, we're done. We've sliced it, diced it, no, just sliced it. But there it is, it's beautiful. The pickles, some onion, the chimichurri sauce on some beautiful grilled flank steak. Let's just get after it and see how it tastes, okay? Got a piece right here. Oh. Mmm. That's wonderful. I gotta try some more. That's really good. Try another piece, okay? Mmm. Really delicious, y'all. Let's try these pickles. Cucumbers, I mean. Oh, man. Oh. so tasty, crunchy. Oh, they're so good. And then try onion. Really good, folks. I can't say enough about this product. Really good. So I'll leave a link in the description for you if you'd like to get some. And try it out. I think you'll like it. And I'll probably guarantee that you'll like it. So, all right. Well, thanks for watching. God bless you. Take care. Bye.